press release from Alamance County Department of Social Services. Food and nutrition benefits issued early, January 15th, 2019. Due to the partial federal government shutdown, food and nutrition, FNS EBT benefits for the month of February will be available no later than Sunday, January 20th, 2019. According to the USDA, even if the partial shutdown is resolved, recipients will still receive their February benefits early. Susan Osborne, Director of Social Services, says, "We urge our families to carefully budget their EBT benefits to ensure lasting food supply. Our commitment is to provide as much information as we can throughout the duration of this shutdown so that families can plan accordingly." The Department of Social Services asks community organizations and residents to help share this information as they are working to make all food and nutrition clients aware that they will be receiving their February benefits early. For additional information, please visit www.alamance-nc.com/DSS/FNS-EBT or call 336-290-0355, where updated information will be provided.